We asked 100 college graduates, which dead president would you want to have dinner with? Adeze.
Abraham Lincoln.
Is it the hat?
You know, I like a man with a nice beard. Uh-huh. So.
He had a classic one. He had a classic. You're not alone. Number one answer, Abe Lincoln, top of the board. $200 for Adeze. Let's see our other five. We've got Thomas Jefferson, Ronald Reagan, George Washington, and in the two spot, JFK. Listen, great presidents. What can I say? I got nothing against those guys.
Watch new clips every week from The Latest Paid Off with me, Michael Torpey. Subscribe for more.